Welcome everyone, welcome in class 10th mathematics. Today we are doing chapter 11 construction, question number 1 from exercise 11.2. So let's start. Question number 1 is, draw a circle of radius 6 cm from a point 10 cm away from its center. Construct the pair of tangents to the circle and measure their lengths. For this construction, first of all, we'll draw a circle of radius 6 cm. Here, I am taking 6 cm radius. Let's draw the circle now. This is the circle of radius 6 cm and this is the center O. Take a point 10 cm away from the center and join this point with O. Let's name this point P. And the distance between P and O is 10 cm. We have to draw a pair of tangents to the circle from point P. So for this, we will draw perpendicular bisector of OP. We'll take O as a center and radius more than half of OP. We will draw two arcs above and below OP. We will repeat the process with center P. With center P and with same radius, we will cut the arcs drawn in the previous step. We will join these two points. This is the perpendicular bisector of OP. We will also get the midpoint of OP. Let's name to the midpoint of OP. This is the midpoint of OP and we are naming it Q. You can see Q is the midpoint, so PQ and OQ are equal. So now with center Q, we are drawing a circle which is intersecting the given circle at two points. Now the circle is constructed. Let's give name to these points. This is point A and this is point B. Now we join point P with point B and we get a tangent PB. This is the tangent PB. Now we join point P with point A and we get a tangent PA. This is the tangent PA. Here we have got two tangents PB and PA and this is the required construction. Both the tangents PA and PB are equal and each of them is 8 cm. Now you try this question. Draw a circle of radius 3 cm. Take a point at a distance of 5.5 cm from the center of the circle. From point P, draw two tangents to the circle. Thank you for watching and learning. Please do subscribe the channel.